didn't know he'd fallen.
Of course not. You were having a good time upsetting him. You were happy to walk away.
I was doing what you asked me to, so don't come on all holy. If anyone's to blame, it's you. You wanted me to stop.
Not very good at facing the truth, are you? I didn't tell you to make fun of his injuries.
Don't weasel out of it. You told me to dump him completely.
You're responsible. Got that? If anything happens to Alan, it's on your head. And you'll pay. You can bet your life on it.